Okay, class 5, section B, we are going to do an activity of adjective. So you will come one by one and you have already made or divided into three groups. Group 1, group 2 and group 3. Okay, so I'll call one of you to come and select a slip and paste in front of the correct adjective type. Alright, you got it?
Yes!
So, okay, we start with the group 1. I'll give you the score. This is the scoreboard. Group 1, group 2 and group 3. So, now I'll select who will come. You come. Take this slip. Yes. Show me the slip. What is? Show me. Show me. Show me. Adjective of? Adjective of? Shape. Paste it. Tell me where is the adjective of shape. Hurry up. No, this is not a shape. This is not a shape. No. No. You can go. Anybody else in group B? No. No. You will last. Yes. Place it on the correct adjective type. Yes, adjective of shape. All. Group 3. You will come. Hurry up. Show me the slip. Adjective of quality. Place it in a side or in front of. Hurry up. Quality. Show me quality or quantity. Quality. Okay, tell me, what is a quality? Empty is a quality. Short is a quality. Chinese, red, honest, round. Yes, good. Good. Now again, group 1. I take one slip. What is there? Adjective of size. Okay. Adjective of size. What is the size? What is the size? Where is size? It's not a size. It's the quantity. Yes. Group 2. You will come. Yes. No. You can go. Now I'll select you the first one. No. Yes, come. Hurry up. Adjective of size. How you identify this is the adjective of size?
Short.
Short. So what is this? Chinese. Adjective of?
Quality.
Adjective of?
Quality.
No. Adjective of? Adjective of color. Good. Now again, I'll give you the score. Group 2, 0, and group 3, again 1. The last, you come. Okay, place it. No, where is size? Adjective of size. This is already, yes, but there is another size. Easily, pool. Search in line. Yes, good. Good. You can go. In group 2. Show me adjective of quantity. Adjective of quantity. Be calm and cool. Yes. Good. Now group 3. Have you done? Have you done? Oh no, come. Hurry up. What is there? Show me. Adjective of region. Yes, good. Next in group 1. You come first. Why you paste it there? And take this. What is? Show me. Articles. Place it. Articles. There is no any article. You will have to search there. Articles. No. No. Yes, a and an. These are
articles.
So can you explain what you will write before the pen? Why?
This is no vowel.
Okay, and before egg?
Egg.
And why?
This is no vowel.
This is?
Vowel.
Vowel. Vowel. Okay. Now again, you will come. Let's wear it. Yes, good. Now in group B, we'll come. Of color. Place it. Yes, good. Adjective of origin. Where is origin? No, it's not origin. No, you can go. You come. Hurry up. Yes, good. What's your name?
Ganya.
Ganya. Group 1. You will come. No. Yes.
No.
No, it's a shape. Quantity. Where is mentioned quantity? You come. Good. And you will come. Show me the slip. Adjective definition. Yes. Define adjective. Take the marker and write down there the definition. And till then, I'll call another group member. You, the last one. Yes. No, it's not a region. Yes. Okay, please. Yes. Have you done? Come. 10 remaining words. Yes, good.
Wow.
Very good. Excellent. Adjective of color. Yes, good. Region, color, quantity, fragrance, and quality. Correct the spellings.